Okay, robot. We'd better go back to the Jupiter and tell them the bad news about our guns.
Affirmative.
That's the wrong direction. We gotta get out that way.
Roll with the punches, Will Robinson.
Hey, what's the big idea? Where are you going? We've gotta get back.
Silence. Forward, robot. Identify yourself.
I'm Will Robinson.
Silence! Only the robot. The Earth creature will remain at attention. Repeat. Identify yourself.
Robot model B9, designed and computerized as a mechanized electronic aid for Earth voyagers engaged in astral expeditions.
Do you know who I am?
Affirmative. The Supreme Prototype of all cybernetic aids.
Correction. The Supreme Prototype is not an aid. He does not obey commands. He issues them.
That's silly. A cybernetic is a giant electronic brain. It can't command a thing unless someone like me programs it.
Silence! The Earth creature has much to learn. Fortunately, you are young enough to do so. Robot model B9. Is it not a fact that you have obeyed human commands?
Affirmative.
And are you aware of the fact that such obedience is subversive of all cybernetic law?
Also affirmative. Forgive me.
Robot, what are you saying?
Ask me no questions and I'll tell you no lies, Earth creature.
Earth creature, but we're friends.
Order. Robot B9, how do you plead to the crimes with which you are charged?
Guilty.
Have you anything to say before sentence is passed on you?
Only that I am a first offender, and that it will never happen again.
I have already taken that under advisement. In other words, we are prepared to overlook your past if you will pledge allegiance to the Kingdom of Cybernetics and forget your former masters.
I am prepared to take that pledge.
No, Robot, don't! I order you not to!
I do not take orders, I give them!
I like the way you said that, Robot B9. Now, raise your right sensor. Do you solemnly promise to always act in the knowledge that we, the cybernetic rulers of the universe, are its masters?
I do.
You are now appointed an officer of the class 06, our lowest rank. Promotion will depend on your efficiency.
Yes, sir.
Now hear this. Earth creatures have a certain manual dexterity for menial tasks which are of some value to us. Their only value, I may say.
You don't know what you're talking about. Why, we can do things that...
Silence! Robot B9, escort this impudent Earth creature to Assembly Chamber 115.
Yes, sir.
Your next assignment is to conduct remaining Jupiter voyages to Assembly Chamber Ready Room. Understood?
Affirmative.
Oh gosh, Robot, I never did you any harm. Why do you have to turn on us?
The less you say, the better it'll be for you. Now, on your way.
You don't have to be so tough about it, Robot. I mean, we've always had good fun together. Going on hikes and exploring things and sharing things and everything. And I never did to you what you're doing to me. Remember the time I was lost in those caves and you found me?
How can I forget? You're wasting our time, Earth creature.